not easy to be honest now. I'm wasting my time trying to do on normal difficulties now. So if the normal difficulty is really hard, where's the hard one? Like, oh my god. Maybe I just suck at this racing, I don't know. It's obviously hard. Once you, you know, if you don't get a good start, you can't catch up with them, that's the problem. If you're not in the league at the start, then you're not in the lead at all. You're never going to be in the lead. So right, we are, well, we can cruise actually. No, we can't cruise, don't take my word for that. You cannot cruise. We still have to put the metal to the pedal. Pedal to the metal, whatever. I've got to be careful, please. Slow down this corner. I would be definitely a bad Formula One commentator. Right, he's turned here. He's crashed. Oh my god, Schumacher's in the league. And look at him. I don't know why, but his areas always remind me of the Saboteur. You know that game? For some reason, I don't know. There's similar race scenes in the Saboteur as well. Alright, finally. So the second lap now. So there's three more laps to go. Oh my god. Just do on easy difficulty, honestly. If you can't beat on easy difficulty, then you definitely really do suck at this area. I definitely suck at this area. I couldn't do on normal difficulty. Normal was hard. That white car, I mean, like, I can't never catch up with him. I have beaten it once, though. Once, that was. Hard, I never beaten that in my life. I got their miles behind. I mean, like, they're all the way in another country now. So in the lead now. Hope this is capturing well, because my dazzle seems to be showing a bit of a strange lag. Hopefully. I definitely want to cut this stop it here after this. Slow down. Maybe it's a bit too fast for it, I don't know. Should be fine. Let's hope. Hopefully there's not too much of a lag of this cutscene. Shouldn't be a lag, I don't know why there is. If there is, then oh well. This was one laggy race. I can't be able to do it again, because I won't do it again. Oh well. This is actually optional, you don't have to do this, you know, you just can exit the game. But my god. Quite a good race. I am so well. They've got to pay me at least £1 million for this, or $1 million. But look at me, I'm just the king of this bloody race. They've paid me to do easy difficulty. At least they give you a difficulty setting. I mean, like, if they made you do like normal or hard, then what would I be doing? Probably I'd cancel the let's play. Well, I wouldn't really, because I don't like giving up, to be honest. Alright, slow down. Should be fine. We got two more laps left. This one and the last one. Everything's going perfect, guys. Until like oxiding up at the moment. Alright, should be fine. No damage. That's a new one for me. It's funny how Bobby he said didn't take any damage with the car when I hit it once. He didn't know that, did he? He couldn't see the scratch that I'd done, or the dent that I did on the side. If he did, he'd probably kick my ass. Alright, come on. Someone's catching up there. Better stop talking, concentrate. That is that red arsehole again. Slow down, please. Oh my god. See, that area, you have to be really careful. It's really dodgy. Let's speed up. He's catching up on us. We've got one more lap after this. Holy crap, he's catching up. Maybe don't turn full when you turn those corner, that corner anyway. Because it will seem to, you know, drive a lot more faster if you do a half turn. Right, let's just get more distance between me and this red driver. So noisy, I can't really hear myself now. Slow down. Right, that's it. Take the corner nice and slowly. at 40 miles per hour. Oh, my ear's tickling now. That's why I'm gonna crash. Let me tickle it whilst it's on the straight road. Oh, this is going so hectic. Whoa, whoa, stay on the road. This is the last lap, please. Anyone who doesn't want a headache, you know, just do it on an easy difficulty, as I've said before. Don't even bother with this. Oh, someone's catching up with me. Just be careful. Come on quickly, quick. Slow down, slow down, slow down. This corner's not so tight, so you can go a bit more faster. Oh crap, he's catching up, he's catching up. Alright, there's this dodgy corner around here now. So we've got to be careful here not to mess up here. Slow. Slow down, slow down. That's it, that's it. Alright, okay. Oh crap, he's catching up, he's catching up. He's catching up. His arsehole's catching up. Whoa! Whoa, no! Oh crap! Whoa! Oh no! Oh no! Why did I mess up there? Why? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I can do this. No, oh my god, why did I mess up there? I'll be back once I actually beat this area, guys. Oh, bollocks. Oh, it's alright. That's alright, folks. I finished in third. Doesn't matter if you... I didn't really lose, did I? No, it doesn't matter. Third place. I don't give a shit. Oh, it's alright. Oh, I've had enough of this. I told you I hate this... this race. You lost. No, the main menu. Oh, you see, you can't. You have to do it again. Okay, I'll be back once I finish that race. Be right back, folks. All right, guys, I've finally done that race. I mean, like, oh my god, I'm in first place, and look, no one's near me. Yeah, done it, first place. I'm not gonna lie here, folks. I actually don't know, on very easy difficulty. I don't care what anyone thinks. I just wanted to get through that race because it was so... It was such a... Oh, it was a pain in my fucking ass. Oh, we done it. Okay, it's done. I'm going to call it a day after this, folks. Hey, Tommy Schumacher's won. Alright, that's Sarah. We're going to be getting to Jiggy with her later on. Hey, what the hell? Did he wrap her thing? Whatever they call that. That Christmas ornament around his neck, or does it? I don't know, it's a rubber dinghy. That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna cut it out. I'm gonna stop it after this.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tommy.
Not a very
You're
easy
really
difficulty.
One of us now. A lot of people make a lot of money on that race, Tommy. And you get all the credit. So you won't come out short. You should stop by and see Lucas Bertone. He also bet and won a pile of money. So he wants to repay you, too. Somehow.
Okay, I will.
Congratulations, you big hero.
Thank you, darling. Oh, thank God. Okay, that's done. We have to go and find, we have to go and see Lucas Bertone because he's gonna give us a car. He's actually gonna give us a La Cita, which I don't know what the hell it is, but it's, you know, it's a nicer car than what we have now. He's going to teach us how to lockpick it and, you know, actually gain access to it. But to be honest, folks, I'm going to do that in the next set, honestly. I just, oh, that race just... At the last moment of the easy difficulty, I fucked it up, honestly. I really did fuck up. Oh, that was such an epic failure on my part. I mean, like, I skidded into those stone areas and it just totally went off rail from there. So, yeah, I did it on very easy difficulty. I got a headache now. I need to take a paracetamol, people. Maybe I need a wrench on my head. That might help, I think. Okay, load, please. I need to go and get a paracetamol. Yes. Oh, thank God that race is over. I didn't like that race at all. Alright, folks. You know what? I'll do that in the next episode. We'll go to Lucas Bertone's in the next episode. So I've been ResidentEvelKnievel, and I hope you've enjoyed that, folks. And I'll see you in the next episode. So until then, folks, have a good day. And remember, don't drive on normal difficulty. Drive on easy difficulty or very easy difficulty. And have a good day. Bye-bye.